Todos los animales actuales, toda la diversidad, son el resultado de millones de años de evolución.
Hemos encontrado distintos tipos de vertebrados.
Without a doubt, one of the most striking discoveries is a wonderfully large shark. It's the Megalodon, made famous by the Hollywood movie. Its teeth have been found here in Atacama, in Chile's English Bay, and probably some of the biggest teeth in the world have been discovered here. These sharks were about 16 meters long. They probably preyed on whales. Every time they closed their mouths, they were able to extract hundreds of kilos of meat from each whale.
Sus dientes no son otra cosa que escamas.
Porque se piensa que es lo que tenemos actualmente.